License Plate Recognition, LPR, is a powerful add-on to Milestone VMS. It helps manage parking, prevents loss, regulates access, and assists in evidence gathering. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to filter LPR results. To see the license plates we have captured, we start by clicking the LPR tab. The LPR tab opens, showing all captures from all cameras with all match lists. We can filter this list by time, country, camera, and match list. We'll start filtering by time, so we click the last 12 hours drop-down list. You can filter for set time lengths or custom intervals. In this example, we've selected last hour. Now, we'll click the All Country Modules drop-down list. First, we select the All Country Modules checkbox to deselect all options. Then we'll select the US checkbox. Now we only see US plates. Next, we filter the camera list. Click the All LPR Cameras drop-down list. We want to see only Westgate captures, so first, we'll click the All LPR Cameras checkbox to deselect all options. Then we'll select the West_Gate checkbox. Now, the list is narrowed to the Westgate cameras. We want to see the executives who have visited the warehouse. Let's click the All License Plate Match Lists drop-down list. We'll deselect the lists that we don't want. Our list now shows the executives who came to the West Gate in the last hour. You just saw how to filter LPR results. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.